generally, facades need to resolve a wide range of many sort of complex and often contradictory performance requirements. You know, the need to optimize natural lighting whilst avoiding glare and overheating. What I think this project did was just to distill all those down into a very elegant technical proposition, which was then very expertly executed.